I'm John Maurice, Product Marketing Manager at Canon. Today, we're going to talk about Canon's software development kit, known as the EOS Digital Software Developer Kit, or EDSDK. And I'm going to talk about Camera Control Application Programming Interface, or CCAPI for short. We've designed this software to give you the maximum control and help streamline your production processes. This software enables your team to remotely control the capture of your images and video content. This includes seamlessly connecting cameras to your computer or mobile device to trigger the camera, to change camera settings, have a live view before the image is taken, and quickly download images and video. The EDSDK is the conventional Canon camera SDK. This has been around for over 10 years and is based on a wired USB connection that gives reliable, high-speed communication between a camera and a computer. It works with dedicated Windows or Mac programming libraries. Fully compatible with different computer systems, the newer CCAPI spans multiple platforms, allowing wireless usage across Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, or Linux. It uses HTTP to communicate with the camera, which you may find a more convenient way to integrate across various operating systems. Both the EDSDK and CCAPI give you the ability to integrate camera control into your software applications, which in turn means you can generate automatically imagery by controlling camera hardware and transferring data instantly. It will allow you to streamline your end-to-end imaging processes, reducing costs, saving time, and creating automated workflows. The EDSDK and CCAPI are invaluable solutions for a wide range of industries and can be used across fashion and commerce, 3D photogrammetry, drone photography, medical, inspection, and other industry use case scenarios. The EDSDK and CCAPI are compatible with a variety of EOS interchangeable lens cameras and PowerShot compact cameras. Those go back many years. We've developed the system with forward and backward compatibility. So if you want to change your camera, it's just a case of upgrading the SDK to support the new product, so your workflow isn't disrupted. Another fundamental part of the system is the choice of lenses that are available, as well as true-to-life rendition of color and output, which means less time working on the images themselves once downloaded. Another key aspect is the support available if you do run into any difficulties. In that situation, you need an imaging partner you can rely on for support. As you'd expect, Canon offers a dedicated support service free of charge. And this provides guidance with both software libraries, choice of hardware, and connectivity to help your business choose the best solution for your workflow. Okay, so we've talked about what solutions are available. Let's now look at some examples of how the EDSDK and CCAPI can be used across a variety of industries. E-commerce is a growing area for many businesses, and our range of photography and video cameras, especially those in the EOS R system, are ideally suited as they're designed to capture color, detail, and texture with unrivaled quality. You can be assured of stunning results every time, giving your products real appeal and helping your business to minimize product returns and increase profits. The camera SDK can help the shooting process by automating your workflow. You can maintain fixed cameras in your studio, and the camera is configured to the most suitable settings to ensure image accuracy, color, and framing consistency. You can therefore quickly take, edit, and send pictures ready for publication. Images will be automatically transferred for post-processing and be ready for publishing. This makes it easy for end users who manage hundreds of items for their e-commerce webpage. Manufacturers of photo booths find Canon's low-cost, high-quality interchangeable lens cameras perfect for the job. These can also be combined with third-party flashes and printers. You can also consider Canon's own dye sublimation compact photo printer too, which is ideal for lab quality 6x4 or postcard size prints. The live view function is fundamental to this solution, and enables the end users to check what the image will look like via the screen on the front of the booth. With a fixed camera position, the EDSDK software provides a repeated workflow and consistency for every photo captured. Within the medical field, automated examination and diagnostic systems can benefit from many of the EDSDK and CCAPI functions, such as remote shooting and parameter setting, along with checking the live view from the camera. This gives you an immediate and precise view of the area of concern. The CCAPI can enable the creation of a custom-made app, which can be used to share diagnostic images with patients. They can do that wirelessly for their reassurance or medical records. In theme parks or leisure venues, you may see photographers roaming about to capture visitors' experiences. In those cases, CCAPI can help to manage several cameras remotely and retrieve images from them automatically. Images will be sent to a print shop and visitors can then make a purchase. In all of these cases, these people have integrated Canon hardware and taken advantage of the SDK or CCAPI, placing it into their own software so that it delivers the result they need. During your integration, our specialist teams will address your specific needs, depending on your industry, your product, your service, and audience. We provide test applications alongside support and a developer community. We can also advise you at the early stages of your project with advice on appropriate imaging capture devices to suit your needs and budget. Let's look at the EDSDK and CCAPI key functions in more detail. First, I'm going to talk about the remote shooting capability. This enables you to detect, connect, and trigger the camera from a distance. It's ideal for a variety of use cases where the camera or the subject are hard to reach, like inside medical imaging equipment, or in traffic cameras, or in challenging locations. This feature gives you full control to automatically trigger the camera when you need to, or when a set of parameters are triggered. The operator can remotely control key aspects of the capture process, including autofocus and manual focus. If you need a more accurate shutter trigger and want to take manual control of this via either human or automated means, you can use the SDK and a wired shutter trigger together. This may be of use to you if you consider the needs of a traffic enforcement camera, where shooting needs to be triggered via another system via a cable. This can be attached to the camera, whilst the SDK can control everything else. Next, we're going to talk about how images and videos are transferred. Managing hundreds of image assets can be a full-time job, but your workflow is made simple and streamlined by the EDSDK and CCAPI capabilities, allowing you to automatically shoot and organize high and low resolution images at the same time. Or perhaps you're shooting products from all angles for 3D photogrammetry or e-commerce photography. If so, there's no need to remove SD cards and download manually, as the SDK makes it possible to download and name images so you can build image management into your software and simplify your workflow. Your production processes become seamless and more efficient, making it simpler to manage large quantities of files. The live monitoring capabilities allow you to remotely check the composition and manually adjust it, getting just the right frame for your subject. You can continuously check the live view from a distance, ensuring you capture exactly what you need. This ensures you do not capture imagery that isn't accurate without knowing. This function is ideal for applications where consistency is key, or where you can't stand behind the camera to check what is happening on the screen. For instance, while taking a high volume of photos of products within a studio. The EDSDK and CCAPI are ideal for when you want to adjust settings without touching buttons and dials. Whether you don't want to risk shifting the camera's position or your system is not within reach, when you need to take the picture, you can tweak settings from a distance. Some good examples of this are cameras mounted in hard-to-reach places, to inspect infrastructure, or integrated into robots for medical or road safety applications. Parameters can be set from within your software without touching the camera. In other cases, there may be some requirements for restrictions for shooting settings, for example, shutter speed, aperture, ISO value, or resolution. When time is critical, this ensures that the camera has been configured properly via the camera SDK. Now, we're going to look at how to set up the EDSDK and CCAPI into your workflow. Head to our Canon Developer Program webpage to create an account and fill in your profile details. Once your profile is filled in, you can then submit a request to access the software development kit and access a test application to get started with integrating with the SDK. Once your testing is completed, you can write it into your code and integrate it into your wider workflow. For technical support and any troubleshooting or queries, search the frequently asked questions for detailed advice. Additionally, on the developer community forum, you can learn more about how others have integrated the SDK into their various software applications. You're also free to ask questions here. For detailed technical support, you can submit an inquiry form and share your specific requirements, and a Canon representative will be on hand for further advice. In this video, you've seen what's possible with Canon's versatile EDSDK and CCAPI software solutions, and why Canon is a powerful imaging partner for integration with your imaging needs. For further information, head over to Canon Developer Program webpage at canoneurope.com. Thanks for watching.